Here are 10 things dogs do that you never understood why. Sticking head out of vehicle. There are few things as blissful as a dog with his head out of a car window with its mouth open and eyes closed. It seems to be channeling all the life outside the car. Which isn't far from the truth. A moving vehicle means an intense spout of air for any exposed body part, which also means an intense dispersion of scent molecules for a dog's nose. A dog with its 300 million scent receptors is experiencing an olfactory overdose. It is detecting smells at a velocity, volume, and diversity not usually experienced. Chasing their tails. Though dogs do some pretty weird things, there's nothing more senseless than chasing and sometimes biting their own tails. In fact, this action is a metaphor for something ineffective, but ineffective isn't always a bad thing, and in the dog's defense, how many senseless things do us humans do for fun? Yes, dog, simply chase their tails for fun. And anyone who has watched this display can see how much fun they have while doing it to a dog. Attack for something to play with when they get bored. Circling before lying down. This is another relic left over from wild ancestors. Dogs before domestication had to search for low ground on which to sleep. This was the purpose of their circling, to make sure that every inch of their sleeping area was flat. Once they've had it all down, they could then spend the night comfort. And even though today's dogs aren't hard pressed for flat surfaces, they aren't completely rid of this wild instinct. So if your dog takes a few spins before bed, it's taking a few spins into a past where life was bumpier, but a lot more exciting. Sniffing butts. Dogs have very little decorum when interacting with other dogs or people for that matter. Case in point. Dogs will introduce themselves by sniffing each other's butts. We know this, we say for the third date. Dogs are more shameless than humans, however. But it's not all for playing, there's a purpose to their perversity. A dog's butt emits a lot of information which is displayed through scent molecules. Thus a dog sniffing others, but is getting to know that canine better than we could ever hope to know another human. This is a clear win for man's best friend. Howling. We've seen the best dogs of our generation destroyed by the madness that our faraway howl evokes. When one dog howls, another one howls, and then another and then another. We can't help but wonder what they're saying. It turns out that it's not as complicated as our fantasies have us believe. Mostly it's to announce their presence to other dogs, which is a trait inherited by their ancestors whose howling was unnecessary a part of living in a pack. For instance, wolves how to communicate their location to fellow pack members or to this way members from other packs from entering their territory. Domestic dogs aren't as extreme, as their howling is limited to wanting attention or being spooked. Licking faces. A friendly dog will stop at nothing to lick a person's face. And if you're like us, you may be wondering why? The obvious answer is affection. Just like humans kiss when they're intimate, dogs do the same thing. Another reason that we taste good, really good. Human faces are like a salt lick to dogs, some of which will not stop looking until you've moved them away. Hating baths. One thing that domesticity hasn't installed in dogs is a towel for bathing. They hate it, as do cats and many other domestic animals. The leading reason for this hatred is that soap and water can combine to remove a dog's scent. This makes the pupper vulnerable. It's essentially a temporary loss of self. Because what is a dog without its scent? Every time you bathe your dog, it's having an existential crisis. Eating grass. Everyone knows that dogs sometimes eat grass, and after the feast they often vomit before starting the process all over again. Since we can't ask dogs why they do what they do, we have to defer the question to human experts. Of course, being humans, these experts don't always agree with each other. So we're left with several explanations for this bizarre behavior. One is the dogs eat grass when they're unwell for the purpose of inducing vomiting. However, this was as proven in a study that found that less than 10% of dogs were ill before eating grass. Also, the same study found that only a quarter of the dogs vomited afterwards. This leaves aiding digestion, removing intestinal worms, and fixing a fiber deficiency as the most common explanations. Rolling in garbage. Well, most of these quirks are endearing. Rolling in garbage is not to us. This is inexplicable behavior, but to dogs, Its common sense of pungent smell is nothing but a test. Your smell of says dog will attempt to overpower the scent with its own. This is why rules in the mess it wants to mark its territory. Another theory is that this behavior comes from wolves, which would carry the smell to alert pack members to the presence of food. It's clear to us that the most confusing dog traits made a lot more sense in the past. Panting. Panting is one of dogs' most prominent qualities, but it's definitely a little weird. If we weren't used to it, we'd be taken aback by an animal rolling out its tongue and breathing erratically for extended periods of time. But this is a life-saving technique for body temperature regulation. Dogs don't sweat like humans, so they rely on panting to cool down with its mouth agape and tongue lolly air again better circulate throughout the dog's body.